What's going on, Collective? Welcome back to my channel. How you doing? Let's get into another reading tonight. There's new readings on the channel, Collective. Almost 800 videos on the channel. Okay. We've been channeling like a lot of fear here. A lot of fear. I'm afraid. I'm scared as fuck, and I'm afraid of committing to anyone here. Okay. I'm horny. And I miss you. Okay, so this is karmic energy here. This is toxic energy. Okay. An older man could be saying this. Okay. Yeah. You could have they could be saying they want to propose to you because they're horny, but they're afraid to commit to anyone and they're scared. So they want to propose to you. This is karmic communication. Ugh. Okay. Maybe at one time this person said that social media was affecting your relationship, like something you were posting, and they were telling you, I need you in my life forever. You make me feel safe in reverse. Yeah, this person did not make you feel safe. This person was a loser, okay? Mm. I want to spend time with you in reverse. Yeah, you're too much for them, yeah. It's over between you and this person. Yeah, they're scared right now. Why are they scared? This person is scared. This older man is scared. Could be an older woman too. They're scared. Somebody could be a pothead. They don't have to be. Somebody around them could be a pothead. Or you could be. But I'm horny and I miss you. It's toxicity here. Okay? They just want to fuck. Yeah, Collective. Let's see why this person is scared. Let's see why this person is scared. Why is this person scared? T N L R T N ten. You have T again. Two T's could be relevant. Three Q is back. TQ 153 D B 30 39 36 P. Let me shuffle again. There's so many consonants here. These could be initials. I have O and 20. 28. 54. So we have a lot of ages in the 50s. B, N, and O. We have Z. R and W and Y. We have one consonant. We have O. Okay, we have boy. We have boy. We have bon. Boy. Two N's here. You have no, boy no, YN, could be initials here. You have pot, could be pothead, that did come out. We have rot. Somebody's going to be rotting soon. We have dot. That might be significant. We have I, 34, 47, and C. Okay. CNT, zit. Somebody could have acne. We have zit. Somebody could have acne on your face. Somebody can't do something. CNT, they can't do something. DIY, somebody's trying to do something themselves, but they can't do it. All right. Somebody wants to bid on something. Somebody bid on something here. We have bird. Somebody could have a bird or like birds. Somebody could be binded to you here, trying to bind themselves to you. I have pint. Pint. Pints of blood. Somebody could want to go to dinner. Dinner. Something could be dizzy. Somebody could be dizzy. T-R-I, Trinity. I have T-R-I-N, Trinity. Trinity. Kind of like Trinity with the missing the I and the T, but Trinity is what I see here. Infinity is what I'm hearing. Tin. C-Y-N. Cynical. Somebody could be acting cynical. B-M. B-W. B-Y. Okay. Let's see what else we can come up with here. We have Z-Y. See what else other decks we can pull from. I hope that helped somebody. Let's see. Let's see what's going on here. Let me put this away. Somebody could be seducing you for a new relationship. Something somebody wants from you. Somebody wants something from you. Pet died. I'm sorry. Somebody might have lost their pet. Pothead is back. Something that's very significant. This is probably the third time here. Why don't you call me? So this pothead wants to know why you're not calling them. They don't have to be a pothead, but it keeps coming out. Electrician or a job that starts with an E. This person watches you online on their iPhone. They might want to foreplay with you. Could be a karmic. You could be a pothead or the other person can be. They don't have to be. Somebody could just smoke something. Maybe they just smoke something else. Doesn't have to be pot. Somebody's in denial, this person here. This is a karmic that can't move on. They're destroyed, okay? Somebody's destroyed here. Their iPhone destroyed them. Something in their iPhone, this person had positive test results. It just blew over. So something is going on. Somebody wants to know what time something is going on here. Somebody could be adopted and created a false police report. This person is guilty of shit. Lingerie is here. This could be a hoe. Not to say if you wear lingerie, you're a hoe. That's just a hoe card on this channel. Man obsessed with man or woman. Because they're seeking to offer you up here. They want to offer somebody up to the devil here. But because they had positive test results with something here. And they could have made a fake karmic stalking your family. So this person is stalking your family here. They're destroyed. They're creating false police reports. Something is on your iPhone. X is watching your videos online, so they're stalking you here. They could be trying to astral project to you, okay? Because they're single as fuck. Mm-hmm. They could have hired a photographer to watch you or follow you around, this broke witch. That's why they don't got no money. They were paying all this money to stalk you and do spell work. Now they want a date night. Girl, bye. This person is crazy. They're lying all day. They did something to your dog. Pet died. I saw a pet die. They could have killed your dog, child. I'm sorry. This person's a slave. Okay? They want to be a king or a queen, but they're not. You are a collective. They hate you. They could be a model, or you could be. Loyal and possessed. That's why they want you, because you're loyal. This person is not loyal. Stalking couples online, this person here. Stalking your IP address. Giving to your ancestors. Child. This person is having sex with dead people here. This is weird. They giving up that ass, okay? That's what they're doing. Weirdo. Video vixen here. Stalking. Could be. Music video came out in the last reading. Let's see what's going on with this person. What do we need to know about this person here? You have a bright future, collective. You could be divorced now that you're divorced. You have a bright future. That's what's up. This person is crazy. Somebody could have light hair sometimes or all the time. Put to rest. Okay, something's going to be put to rest, or you could have put something to rest. Your ex knows where you live. I love you, him, and her. This person is not faithful. We already know that. Okay. They lied on us. This person had positive test results. Clarify positive test results. They could be put to rest because of these positive test results here. Pull this video here. What if I put to rest positive test results? I just heard dirt nap. Oh my god. Ancestors really don't like this person, child. Spirit does not like this person. Yeah. Something might happen to this person while they're in movement, while they're running or playing or something, while they're doing something. They might get stuck somewhere. They might get stuck playing somewhere or doing something here outside. Positive test results. Put to rest. They might be outside playing with somebody else, their child. Piglet is like a little boy or a girl. This came out earlier, ball. Ball came out, and then I said that they might be doing something with their child. So they might be doing something with their child outside, and somebody might get stuck somewhere. House, kite, in reverse. Okay, so they see how rabbit is caught here? But it's in reverse. So this person is not going to get caught in something. Or they are. Yeah, I did say they're going to get stuck. So they're going to get caught. Somebody going to get caught in something, a little kid or something. Somebody going to go to jail for this. Somebody's going to go to whatever this is here. Somebody's going to jail for it. Somebody's going to get stuck and caught in something here outside, maybe. Doesn't have to be outside. I think all these cards are outside, but a child is going to get caught. A child who's playing is going to get caught and stuck somewhere. Maybe in the house. House card is here. But I think this person's going to jail for something. Is going to go to jail. They're going to get caught running. They're running. Somebody's running for. They don't want to get caught because they're going to go to jail. They're stuck. Could involve a child. Yeah, they ate the forbidden fruit of knowledge here, so they're doing some shit here. Apple is back out. They had too much, child. They were eating too much of this knowledge here, and they did something crazy. And now they don't have a child. Kanga don't have a child. Her child is not with her. Something happened to somebody's child here. They're going to jail for it. And they use some type of forbidden knowledge here to do it. Kanga's baby is not with her. The baby's here, the child is here, and then now it's not. Rabbit's back, okay. That's that person that got caught. Life tree is life here, so life in reverse. Somebody's life was reversed here. Dustpan. Somebody's trying to sweep it up, child. They're trying to sweep it up, clean it up here. They're cleaning up something here. They're trying to grow something. I see somebody trying to grow something here. What are they saying? These two people are saying something to each other. Somebody wants to have another baby to do this again. Somebody did something to a baby. They're trying to bounce. This person could be a reader. Somebody trying to bounce. Somebody did something and somebody did something to a child and they want to do it again. They want to have another baby to do it again. Kanga's baby's not here. The baby was here playing. Okay, the child could have been this age here when it happened. Okay, this child could have got caught somewhere or caught and somebody was running. Now somebody's on the run here. Okay? From from going to jail. That's the jailhouse card. The house card is jail. Somebody, the tree life is in reverse here. Because they did something with this knowledge that they had. This could be a reader. Okay? And they cleaned up their mess. They cleaned up their mess. There's nothing in here. They cleaned it up. Okay, so now Rabbit and Kanga here. Rabbit and Kanga want to have a baby, okay? Kanga don't have a baby. No, I need another. A rabbit does what? A rabbit produces. Okay, they have lots of rabbits. Rabbit is fertility. So this person wants to have a baby again and do the same shit again. Okay, they could be stalking somebody in your family to do this here. Okay? They want positive pregnancy results. That's what they want. They want positive pregnancy results, but somebody might be put to rest if they don't have a baby. They need to energy harvest off this baby. They got a divorce, so they need another baby. They going to rabbit. King is going to rabbit. Rabbit. I said, what are they saying to each other? They're talking to each other. Kanga needs to get, look, her baby's not there. She needs it. Rabbit, come and hump me here. Yeah, this reader. Somebody's a reader here. Yeah. See, his tail kind of looks like a Okay, so she got multiple people. She got Rabbit and Pooh, maybe, and Bounce and Tigger. She's looking for a baby daddy here. Yeah. Something happened to this child here. That dustpan is empty here. Okay. It's possible something happened to the child. What, something, it may, if the child, a seed tree in reverse, so it's possible that a child is not here anymore. Life in reverse here. Or it's possible the child is no good to this person anymore. They done took everything they could take from the child. And now they're stuck. They need another one. This one is already underneath here, gone. Now they run again. Okay. Hey, I need a baby. Come stick your Tigger in me. That's what this shit is here. And then she gonna bounce. She's gonna get the baby and bounce. That's what she's gonna do. I'm telling you. These people just want to get knocked up for the energy and steal and harness. They get a birth chart. I did a reading where these people get the birth chart as soon as the baby is child. They don't waste no time. They get knocked up. They need positive pregnancy results. Okay, or they're gonna be put to rest right here. Right here. What's this? They're seeking someone to offer up a baby. These fucking maniacs. They want somebody to get obsessed with them. They're trying to make a man obsessed with them. This is what they do so that they can have a baby. They do spell work. They want to know what time, what time. What time? These people are fucking crazy, child. Angel deck. Three cards out of angel deck here. Ariel is back. Okay. The revealing God. Yeah. They want secrets of nature. That's that apple card. Okay. This person wants knowledge to be able to make a man obsessed with them, knock them up. They want positive test results. Again, this is a babies for money energy here. 46 or 10 or 1. Knight of Cups energy here. That's Knight of Cups. Okay, I'm gonna bounce. I'm gonna have sex and then I'm gonna bounce. That's the bounce card. They want to discover a hidden treasure here. Yeah, they want revelation. Yeah, how to get positive test results. I need to know how to do this here. Imamaya here. Hidden in the darkness. God hidden in the darkness here. Yeah, the womb is dark. This person wants to humiliate somebody by having a baby. This bitch right here. This is like revenge baby, revenge pregnancy. Look what I did. This person that they divorced, they want to have a baby in front of this person and humiliate them. Or they're going to be put to rest. They're going to be humiliated. Yeah, they want power to destroy their enemies. This person here thinks that having a baby is going to be able to give them that power of the hidden darkness, the judgment card. This person is trying to avoid judgment. They want to be the judge. This person is crazy. Number 52 or 7 could be relevant. Fire energy here, water energy, crazy energy. Metatron is back. Wheel of Fortune. They want your destiny and your Wheel of Fortune. Yeah, they want to progress. They want entry to your book of life, your Akashic records. That's what they want to do with this baby. They're looking for a particular person. They're looking for an earth angel. They need an earth angel. They need an earth angel. Clarify positive test results are being put to rest. Karmic stalking your family. Okay, what just came to me? Best friend is stalking you online. Okay, your family or your best friend or your close friends. Okay, this person is trying to stay in your family because your family may have another earth angel or they like your genes. These people, they shop genetic lines here. They're trying to have a certain type of child. These people are calculating this shit. So they're stalking people Who is the ideal father here? I don't give a fuck about this child, they're saying. I don't care about the child. I don't care about the father. I just need this child, what they can do for me. I want to have this child and take what this child has for myself. This is what this is the most valuable sacrifice this person can do. This is it for this person. This person won't be put to rest if they can do that. Somebody's asking, what time you want to be put to rest? Look. What time you want to be put to rest? They did a deal with the devil. What time you want to be put to rest? What time? You can't get that? You can't get it? What time you want to be put to rest? Next week? Next week you want to be put to rest? Oh, okay. I'm not playing collective. These people are fucking crazy. They're fully committed to doing this to the devil. This is the commitment to the devil right here. Lower Capricorn energy. Committed for money. Fully committed to doing this, this maniac. Shopping for rings, are we? This is what they want to do. And then they're going to bounce. This person is like a player. They show up and act like, meet my parents. I love you. Oh, I'm a bust in lingerie. I'm stalking you. I know everything about you. I know how. They stalk the person that they want to be like. Because the child is going to have that qualities and then they take it. These people are sick fucking crazy bats. They're crazy. So they find like I'll use the celebrities. They might shop for celebrities. That's this. I want my child. That child is going to be, you're famous. So that child more than likely going to be famous. So I'm going to take that fame from that child. I can't take it from you. But if I get knocked up, I can get a little version of you and take it from that child. And I can do it all the time. This person plans on energy harvesting off this child for the rest of this child's life. Sick bitch. Sick ass bitch. Look, emotional over you. Fuck off. You're a whore. This person makes me sick. Yeah. Unseen connection, spiritual telepathic connection here. That's what this person wants to do. Shit in the dark. Stop letting them in your energy. They're toxic. I don't know if somebody's dealing with this energy, but please. They need to come clean about something here. This person is disgusting. They're lying on their knees. They can't call you because they're being surveillanced. Is that what they told you? It's a lie. They just want sex. This card says, I only want to have unseen connections in the spiritual telepathic realm. So they're telling you, oh, I can't call you because I'm being surveillanced. It's bullshit. The group is following me. It's bullshit. This person just wants to fuck, okay, and take your fucking energy. Or they want to meet up one time and then bounce, child. They want to fuck you raw, child. They're hiding behind fake accounts online and contacting you. Perfect match in reverse. This person just wants sex and your sperm. They're going to be lying in court. This person is broke. Seven of Pentacles in reverse. They don't got shit. Remember, put to rest is here, child. This person about to be put to rest. The Ace of Cups is in reverse. They need... When this person gets pregnant with your child, they can... Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God. Collective. When this person gets pregnant with your child, this person does magic to energy harvest off of that child while it is growing. They're blocking you from your real twin or soulmate because they want your energy. They're Ace of Cups in reverse. They're nothing. This person is fucking stupid. They're cut off from any type of intuition, creativity, or emotions. They're just, this person is a walking corpse. Mm-hmm. Emotional, my ass. This bitch is not emotional. She's a maniac. She harvests off of fetuses. Clarify harvest off of fetuses. Clarify harvests off of fetuses. Clarify harvest off of fetuses. That's crazy. Just saw a mom and dad. Yeah, that's what this bitch wants. Waiting for the right time to harvest off that fetus. Yeah, maybe at 3 or 6 months or something. It's got to be a certain age. Okay, but you better believe what's coming to me is what this person do. Once they get these positive test results here on this card, once they get this positive test results collective, all right, what they do is they keep fucking. They keep fucking for energy. And then once the child, they wait for the right time for the child to get a certain gestation time in their belly, and then they start their shit with the child in the belly. So when the child comes out, this child is already just... celebrity in reverse. This person could... they could be next to a celebrity, but not an actual celebrity. Or they could have been a celebrity, but they're not anymore, really. Nobody really celebrates them anymore. Take it how it resonates, but this is negative Cancer energy here. This could be a negative High Priestess in reverse energy here. Spreading STDs here, okay? Yeah. That's what this person does here. Good karma in reverse. This person has no good karma. They try to reverse the celebrities, what they try to do. They try to, I even said that. They look for celebrities and they try to take from that person to, they want to meet in the 3D realm here. Okay, one time, no. And then they go and bounce. I'm telling you. They're breaking all the rules here, this crazy ass bitch. Caution, spiritual gifts being abused. That's what this person does here. They shop for certain qualities of people. Yeah, Knight of Cups. And then they're going to bounce. Then they're going to bounce. See you later. Hiding from past person here. Okay, they're hiding from a past person. They're an opportunist. That's it. This person is crazy. That's why they're stalking your family. They want to see who else is like you. They could be fucking ancestors. They could be... these people are crazy, channel. These people are nuts. Look, they fucking your family. Stalking your family right here to see who else, what other opportunities I can get from this person's family. I need a real twin flame soulmate. But what this also tells me is that you have a real twin flame soulmate. This card is a twin flame. You have one, okay? And they're mad. So now they got to go to somebody else. They're a fake twin soulmate. Fake. Makes decisions based on tarot readings and psychics. That's what this person does here. They're crazy. Be careful with who, if you're, I feel like this is coming out for a reason. Maybe some people are fucking around with this energy here. Running from cult or religion. They could have told you that. This person wants to be free from something here. They need you to be free. There are two of cups in reverse, and they're causing illusions. Family member stalking you online. Stalking your family. Family member stalking you. Whatever. Whatever. Lying to you. About something here. This family member. So the family member could be fucking on this person and lying to you. Yeah. Yeah, collective. The family member could be having sex with this person and not telling you. They lying. They lying to you. They're hiding from a past person. Hiding here. Lying to you. Something about an iPhone or an IP address or something. I'm hearing a picture. Somebody needs a picture or something. Or... okay, I have protective and male. Okay, this male needs to use protection. Okay. Healthy sexual attraction in reverse. It's very unhealthy and toxic. There's men out here doing this shit. Lying about a love offer or proposal. That's what this bitch is doing. You need to protect yourself. Do not sleep with this bitch raw because she's trying to get knocked up. That's why these readings are coming out, because I channeled something, see, possessed and happy. I channeled something on my community tab, and I put it in there. You know, these women don't care about these kids, okay? They're just taking stuff from these children and then moving on. See, this person keeps coming back for more. Yeah, they want to give you that pussy. Yeah, so they can get knocked up. They want you to, these people want you to hurry up and, okay, come on in them, child. These people just want to get knocked. They want that positive test result that came out. Possessed and happy is out again. Yep, energy vamp right here. He or she is bisexual, energy vamp, twin soulmate. Yeah, painful ending is here. Ace of Swords, that's the truth. That's what comes out of this. Be careful, is back out. Be careful with this bitch here. She just wants to dick. That's it. These women are crazy, man. Some of these women are crazy. This is like a career for this person here. Okay, they literally sit down and plan out this shit. I keep seeing somebody with a book. Somebody got a notebook, and they literally sit down and write down stuff here. Yeah, child, be careful. This person lives a double life here. They're about to experience a tower, though. Don't worry. They're about to experience a tower. Don't worry. Okay, Knight of Pentacles. They're manipulating tarot decks and tarot readers so they could find a new person. Okay, and be drama free. They want opportunity, so they're manipulating tarot readers and tarot decks. They want the tarot reader. They know that we have power of manifestation. And when we say something, it could very well come to pass. But one thing this person doesn't realize is if you're a piece of dumb shit, no matter what I read, it's not going to happen for you. Because manifestation has to happen in the 3D with your stupid ass. And they don't do anything in the 3D. They're stupid. They're really dumb. These people are dumb. They don't have good education about stuff. It's like their knowledge is half-ass. Their knowledge has holes in it and shit. This person's a dumbass. They watch tarot, but they're still stupid. Yeah, this bitter bitch right here. How do you watch wisdom and still don't know? That's the punishment. Yeah. That's your reading, collective.